Welcome everybody,
Xandru8 here.
And I've decided to do some Binding of Isaac, because it's been quite a while since I haven't played it. And I'm not sure how this shit's gonna go. I am not happy, to be honest, because I tried... Give me a moment. I have tried Binding of Isaac, I have tried it since a long time ago. And it did not help me. As you can see, there are 21 losses. 21 losses. So I'm gonna do a normal one with Isaac on hard mode. And hopefully, I shall not suck it that much. And immediately, I get like a big asshole that spits my arch enemies, spiders. I swear, the game knows I hate spiders. The game knows and says, well, you know what's gonna be fun? Seeing him freak out about freaking spiders. And they're right. The game is absolutely right. Oh, should I get the baby? Harley Quinn baby. Double shot buddy. It is powerful. Oh shit! Run! You really have to be careful with this. Freaking fire. See, I told you the Harlequin baby is powerful. Like, if you can give it, get it. Oh my god, I forgot about this. Okay, instantly. Oh my god, shit! Literally shit. Dingles. Dingleberries. Little dingles. Dinglets. Should we go to the boss? Okay. I swear, I've been trying to record myself playing Isaac, like... Whenever I play Isaac, like, there's no problem. I use it as a chill game to calm my nerves down, right? As soon as I start recording, everything goes to shit. Like, I have never seen in my life, like, IRL, someone play as shit as me. I need HP up. But to be honest, I would have liked No, fuck! I forgot about the spikes again! Again! Oh, damn it. So, like I was saying, IRL, I have never seen anyone play so shit at me when the camera starts at Binding of Isaac like I do. Like, it's literally the camera starts and I'm like, what the button do? It's amazing how a camera changes a person. I should know, I'm from Romania. God damn it. Wait, so it was one... No! I think I fucked up. Normally, there's a secret room there! Why do I keep forgetting every god flipping time? So, let's go to the next level, because the first one, I didn't took damage on the first level. That's a first, right? So, Burning Basement 2. What's today? Today is Sunday, right? Shit. I'm gonna say something. Forgot what. So yeah, let's see how I'm going to do this time against Burning Basement on camera, and I have not played in quite a while, so this is gonna be fun. I swear, if I'm not gonna take damage, that's stupid. I'm gonna take damage. Of course I'm gonna take damage. There's no way you cannot take damage on the Binding of Isaac. Even the poop gives you damage. Well, the red poop at least. And the black poop just turns everything dark. So, yeah. That could be blindingness. Oh, thank God I got a Harlequin baby. Oh my God, he's such an ace. On the other hand, I've heard that Bumble is gonna get his own game. So that's awesome. Fuck him up, Bumbo. Awesome, let's see, we got a card, 2 of spades. That's gonna give us double keys. Should I use it now? Yeah, I'm gonna use it now, because why not? Oh, explosions. Nice hat, host hat. This is gonna protect us from blasts. That's gonna be really good. Actually, I actually scared myself a bit there. Because for a moment I really thought I was gonna get hit by those bloody spiders. Have 9 cents, it's not really a reason. I don't really have a reason to go into the shop with only 9 cents. What am I gonna do with 9 cents? I have 2 bombs. I just saw it. I just noticed it. 2 bombs, that's good, right? Wait, what? There's another... Oh, there's... there was another room. I didn't see that one. Oh, shit! And there's the boss. Should we go for the boss now? Should we? Should we? Yeah, we should. Oh, Larry Jr. Shit, Larry Jr. It's double Larry Jr. It's the twins Larry Jr. There's no real twins. It's just one Larry Jr. So just go for the ash. If you... go for the head and not for the arch, then if he splits, you're gonna get more than one or two Larry Jr. Okay, yeah, you know what? I think this is gonna be Krampus. It's not. It's not Krampus. And I have 5 hearts. Yeah, you know what? Get them. Get them both. Because now I can fly, and I can use this range. Yeah, let's not take it just yet, shall we? This does not help me, does it? No, it does not. Like, nothing. So, we'll use one here. And we got the bomb bag, +1 key, that's awesome. No secret room there, apparently. So that's a bummer, right? Maybe it's gonna be there. Maybe not. Who knows? I'm just derping out now. There's the secret room. Hurrah! Huzzah! Amnesia. Hurrah, huzzah, amnesia. And infested. That's good as well, I guess. So we haven't really discovered this side of the map. Yes, we did. Now they have fucking amnesia. Oh, we can actually get the scent there. Now I need more tears. Yay! I have luck up. Now I need more tears. I am on hard mode, aren't I? Yes, I am. Okay. So I have to go this way. There's the shop. Let's see what we have here. Nothing really that astonishing. Nothing. Fuck, I bought a battery. Motherfucker, I bought a battery. I'm gonna buy a soul heart. Fuck it. Just for the lols. Why not? And you know, this way. Yeah, that was a bomb, but I used it to get more money. And oh yeah, you know I can. Ooh, all stats up. It gave me something. I'm faster now. I guess that's a good thing, right? That because I'm faster. I have no idea. Okay, catacombs. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I hate these assholes. Infested is really awesome. Let's see if... Oh, and again, luck up. Indish Malaki Day, Lado. I hate these. These fat sacks actually spit at me. I'm the only one supposed to spit here. Fuck. You're attacking me. Oh, that's a sack. Nice. I have two keys now. That doesn't really help me. Keys. I don't need keys. I need bombs. I need tears. I need weapons. No, a pill. Really? Bad gas. Ew, excuse me. Oh, I need to do this. Oh, God! Cricket's head! Fuck me! Cricket's head! Shit! Cricket's head! How lucky am I to get Cricket's head in the... Oh, again, luck up! And look how many bombs! Wait, why do I have only one soul heart? Why exactly do I have only one soul heart? Can someone explain that to me, please? Why do I have only one soul heart? Because I don't understand that. And I'm gonna get a flashlight because that's, they're gonna get, stopped, slow down. They're gonna get slowed down. I don't really need money at this point, do I? Well, yeah, I do need some money, but not from my bank account. Oh, shit, I only have... Oh, do I really want that? No, I'm not gonna get it. Fuck it. That's anti-gravity tears. I do not want to get that. Anti-gravity tears are a big no-no. Why? Because no. Everyone who's played the game knows what anti-gravity tears do. Like, it's gonna... Oh my god, yes, Lil' Brim! Lil' Brim, baby! My posse! That was awesome. Insta-kill. Oh shit, I took damage. Motherfucker! Brim, baby, you're supposed to help me. Aren't you there supposed to help me? Never mind. Little Brim baby. You just... Don't let me die that easy, because... Oh my god, no. Shit! Does this affect him? More or less. It does affect him. Somewhat. It affects him. Somewhat. Yes. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. I don't have enough to get literally shit. I need life. I need bloody hearts. Oh, that's just speed up. Oh, I should have... I should have actually charged my dice, because who knows, maybe I could have gotten something good, like Abaddon, for example. That would have been amazing. And of course now I get the skeleton key, like hardy-dar. Like, ain't that the shit? Oh my god, it actually splits into two! He splits into two, the bastard. Since when was that a thing? I don't get it. Is this the bedroom? Yes. Oh my god. I can't get any hearts because it's dirty. The bed's dirty, so I'm not gonna get shit. Oh, wait. It's Azazel, so... Oh! Hello, little one. And no, that's not gonna help me, because that's just to skip the level. It's not the... I actually got hit. Motherfucker, I actually got hit. Oh no. No, not gluttony. Not a little glutton. It doesn't really matter, to be honest. I could go there, but should I actually risk it? Wait, can I buy another soul heart? No, I can't. I could buy another bomb. I can buy the... Oh, the Hierophant. Awesome. Perfect. I'm not gonna buy the bomb. I'm just gonna keep my money for now. Because if possible, I will donate it at the slightly very end. And we get the bandage. Two hearts. I only got one, cheap bastard. Doesn't matter. Now I have at least one heart, right? So that counts a bit, I guess. Right? Oh, you jumping fucks. Why do you have to jump? Well, Brim, honestly now, can you come? Oh, sometimes these kids, I swear. They do not respect the elders. Oh my god, Budlickers. Budlickers. Or asslickers. I have no idea how they call it. Oh shit. It's three. Okay, you can stop spitting now. Great. Oh fuck, what's this? Mr. Megat. Alrighty then. Oh shit. No. Thank god that if you are above something, like for example I was here. Ooh, nice. Look up again. Ain't that something right now? So if you're on top of the void or above above something, then they won't jump towards you. So that's actually a very good thing to know. I know I took Guppy's hairball. I'm not really using it, but oh shit. But in the... Oh god, no! This is gonna be bad! Oh fuck. Am I gonna have problems now? Am I really gonna have problems now? Now at this point in the game? Oh, little haunt. Oh, and it's this fucker! It's this fucking version of haunt! Wait. Oh, he doesn't have the laser now, does he? No, he just spits out spiders. I mean, this is not the bad one. The bad one's the one that the pink one. The pink one actually has laser. The pink one actually has flipping laser. And it bounces around. It rebounces. Like, talk about... I was gonna say... the fool. I was gonna say, talk about unfair, right? But have in mind, these monsters only get one attack, one sort of attack. Like, you see, for example, if I'm gonna stay here, on top of the void, they don't do shit. And I know this is a bit cheating, but I don't really care. So, they only get one type of attack, maybe two, three at most, the bosses. But you get all of this on the right here, like all of that shit. You can just... That was almost a bad happening. Oh, and I have Varian. That's really nice. That's really gonna come in handy. I hate spiders. I really hate them so much. Retrovision. Ah, I do not want retrovision. Oh my god. Can you please stop with the golem? You know what? I'm just gonna fucking take him. That doesn't help me. That literally does not help me with anything. Oh my god. And I need one more cent. I almost bought the key. What the hell? The Duke of Flies. It's Duke of Flies, right? Oh, wait a minute. Because, oh, hello. Now because I bought it. Box. Box of stuff. Yeah, why not? This is a pill. Range up. That's... The Fool? Two of Diamonds. Hello, Lady Luck. Oh, shit. And I'm back. Sorry about that. So, now let's see what's this little doohickey here. A Humbling Bundle. Oh, that's nice. So everything is gonna be doubled. Now, because I have the battery, and let's see, there's no other room, but apparently the secret room could be here. And it is. And it's a button. And it's hearts. Fuck me. Is there like... No, there's no special room. Okay, so... No! Is it still recording? Maybe. I have no... I cannot check if it's recording. Well, hopefully it's gonna record. If not, I'm fucked. So, because I bought the doohickey here, right? I can actually change it into something. The ladder. Fucking ladder. I have fucking wings! Damn it! How is the ladder gonna help me? The ladder will not help me at all. Doesn't really matter. Doesn't really matter at all. Depths. Right? Ooh. Perfect. Because I have 1+1, that's gonna double literally everything. And here we have Mom. Mom's hand, of course. Okay. Black heart. Nice. Oh, shit. I forgot these ones spawn spiders. Oh, nice. How many golden keys did I get in this run? Like, for every... Didn't I get for every one, like... For every room, a golden key? Damn. Okay. 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 I'm not using Guppy's hairball, am I? Oh. Oh, I want them both. I want them both. I cannot have them both, can I? Think maybe not. Secret room's not in there. Maybe I can have them both. Maybe. I'll have to check. It all depends how much money I'm gonna make in this. Oh no, not the invisible ones. Not the invisible fuckers. That could have been really bad for me. And I actually used Guppy's hairball for now and take care of them. Yeah, let's go into the big room, shall we? Maybe we're gonna get lucky. More or less, we got lucky. Just because it's big diarrhea over here. And if we play our cards right, they're gonna kill themselves on the... Oh! I found money! So yeah, apparently we're gonna be able to get both of them. Both the cutie items. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Maybe we can find a bit more. Wait, does Guppy's hairball work on poo as well? That might be? Because if that's the case, I'm gonna use them poo every time. Ew, big fuckers. He exploded. That could have been really bad for me. That could have been really bad for me. He's not dead. He did not die. He did not want to die. Little Brim, please charge faster for crying out loud. No, that actually explodes. I do not want that. Look at Guppy's hairball. How the hell? Vision
answers.
Fine. I guess, right? How the hell did Guppy's hairball get so big? No, it's not fire. It doesn't work against fire. I think it works only against poop. There's I have no other explanation. Oh. Oh. Mom's eye. Eye in the back of your head. That's I got excited when something else. Never mind. I thought it was something else. But still, nonetheless, I have enough money to get both items. That's a good thing. The fucker threw something at me! Bloody bastard! Where's the other one? Oh, wait, there's more. There are more! Little Brim, please charge and put him out of his bloody misery. I have enough bombs, I can actually do this. Oh! 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 Put these out of their misery as well, Little Brim, please. Thank you very much. And this is the fool. That was no sweat. Flies, please! Just stop following me, goddammit. We have a pill? Telepills! This one was not that good. Oh, that was a bad pill. That was a bad pill. Oh my god, where am I now? I'm on the other side. I could have gone to the... Whew. You know what? I could have went to the super secret room by now. Oh, of course. Just because you gave me a few items now, you're gonna fuck me over. Oh, never mind. They didn't give me money. Just because of the bad joke, huh? Well, it doesn't compensate. You're gonna have to do better than that. I need power-ups. This is the fool. That's not gonna compensate either. Just telling you now. Ooh, Dolly. Nice. And with that, we have a full red heart. Thank shit. Because we have enough... Wait, no, I can actually use the fool. Oh, we have Mom's eye here.
The fool.
So let's go to the shop first of all, get the items, and then go for the bath. Oh, so no more curses and Diplopia, double item vision. Was there anything here from the stones, from the rocks? No, there's nothing. Okay, so. Oh my god, not this fucker. As soon as he starts his... Oh. Okay. Never mind, apparently he's not gonna start his shit storm. Yes. And... take this. And we have enough, I would say. I do not want these. There's another battery here. Yeah, I'm gonna buy it because I know I have another battery there. Yes! Damage up! PJs! Well, shit, I forgot about that. Ooh. That went a bit more or less like I planned. I didn't plan it that bad, but that good either. Wait, where was it again? No! Shit, I used the key. Fuck, I used another key. God damn it. Brown crap. Bounce back. Yeah, I'll stick with bounce back. Ooh, excuse me. And let's go. Down, 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 down. PJs, I guess it would have been good. What the fuck? How did I get hit? From what? By what? From what? By what? This is not good. Kill the shit. That way the followers are gonna disappear then. Okay, more money, more bombs. Nice. I'll see. Yeah, never mind. I didn't get to say shit then. Kill everyone. Why not? Oh, pills. Oh no, fuck. Retrovision. I do not. Oh my god, what's with this guy? And very nice. Oh, greed, really? At least I get money. Shit! I didn't calculate it well enough. Really? Well, at least I get money. So for the next shop, I'm gonna be stoked. Yay! Money, 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 money! Money! Oh god. These are the... Yep. I know which ones they are. I know. And I moved back into him. Why the flying fuck did I do that? Okay, is he gonna blow up? Maybe. Or maybe not. Retrovision. Hangman. Why? To what extent would the hangman help me now? To what extent? Like, none. That's the extent. Oh yeah, get spider first of all. Like, the hanged man is like getting a... Oh, okay, I can actually pay to change the item. Loki's horns. No, I'm gonna get down to... No, mega toot. Down to 30 and then... Oh, that's Ludovico technology! I'm gonna have to pass. $3 bill. No. No. I need, oh, maybe, no, oh, yeah, use it once, Book of Revelations, nice, now let's start bombing this shit, little gush, no, no, I'm gonna have to pass on it, no, yes, maybe, no, Infestation 2? Infestation shot. Yeah, well, okay, fine. Infestation shot, I guess. Oh my god, he's sucking me towards him. He's sucking me towards him. Why? I did not want that. I did not want the sucky sucky. Why did he suck me towards him? Okay, there's one more ghost. Come on, you fucker. Show yourself. Never mind. I just French kissed him. Ghosts again. Why the bloody ghosts? Glow ghosts. Glutes are awful. Shit, can you please? I have to remember, brimstone isn't mine. It's little brims. That's why it sucks so much. Okay, I'm not gonna take the battery now. Just because I can. Oh, that was a close one. That was such a close one, my god. I can fill up my meter now. And I can actually double use it then. Really? Really? God damn it! Well, it doesn't really matter, does it now? Okay, let's see. More rooms, more rooms! Items, more rooms. Okay. Yeah, I didn't really get shit from this. And I should be at mom's now, shouldn't I? Yeah, there's not really that much for me to do now. Isaac! Isaac! Ha! Here! Ha! Here! Isaac! Ew! She actually hit me! She hit me again. Now ain't that the shit? That's not my brimstone. I need to remember that. That's a good one. That's a good one. Let's see if we can get Guppy. Yeah. I'm sorry, but Satanic Bible, I cannot. I have to take it. Satanic Bible, it's GG. Like, I have to take Satanic Bible. There's no way I'm not gonna take it. And here's Lust. There's a pill. Here's a pill as well. Speed up. This must be speed up as well. Nice.
Speed.
Speed up. Speed up. Oh. Oh shit. These are the eyes. Nice. You know what would have been better? The little demon, the Heartbreaker buddy. Heartbreaker buddy would have been amazing at this point. You don't know why? Because I'm getting a shit ton of hearts. And if he would have eaten all the hearts, I would have gotten blue hearts. Can you, Little Brim? Honestly now. Honestly, Little Brim? Honestly. Can you please stop fucking around? Jesus. Let's see, what do we have here? Should I? Oh my goodness gracious me. Can you look at all the money? Money, 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 money! Money! I should stop screaming because it's really late. And my neighbors might think I'm going cuckoo for Cocoa Pops. So yeah. Oh, little chub, you're gonna have a feast. And by that I mean indigestion. Because you're not gonna be able to eat. Shit. Oh. Poop blasts. Yeah, no, no, thank you. I'm just gonna keep with this one. Really? Really, bitch? Okay, so once, twice, and I get too hard. Oh no, not these assholes! Kill him! Kill him with fire, quick! Oh. Oh. Well, shit. Ain't that a bitch? I don't really need the money now, but I mean, why not get it, right? Awesome! I actually killed him before he could split. That was quite neat. Every single time you kill a dinglet before it splits, that an angel gets its wings. Why would you give me such a horrible opponent? You have to wait for him to rear its ugly arse. And I say that and I get to see twice his ass. Three times. Oh my god, the game missed me. The game actually missed me. Can you believe that shit? The game actually missed me. Look, because it's fun. I'm actually having fun playing The Binding of Isaac. Who would have thought? Okay, now the game is saying, okay, you know, you had your fun. You had to... Oh. Oh, hello. Oh, why would you do that? Why would you do that? Seriously, why? So I have plus one. I have two items. If I can get another guppy item, I am so set. I'm so set. Oh no, shit. Not this one. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, fuck me. Oh, that would have been so close. Oh, the game hates me again. I used the game and abused it and it hates me again. Oh, dear sweet Alabama. Never mind. Let's see what I have here. Yeah, why not? Let's. I'm actually using the flashlight. It's easy to use, to be honest. And thank God it works on bosses. Well, apparently not this boss. No idea why. It does work on bosses, apparently. Yes, it does. It works actually quite nicely. I need to stop saying actually. Really, I need to stop saying actually. Because it's not something that needs to be said all the time. Okay, that could have put me in a slight pickle, or not. Yeah, I guess, right? Again, mom's hand. I find mom's hand so annoying. Oh my god, and it's the skeleton one. Never mind. It did not do shit. Oh my god, and the spider hated me. This spider hit me out of all the shit that was on the map. The spider was the one that hit me. Jesus. And another heart, of course. Oh yes. Oh yes. So much thingies. And I have two batteries over here. Damn! Like, just damn! Oh, the game missed me! The game loves me! And I'm gonna get totally fucked over. Like, just wait and watch. Gonna get totally fucked over by the game. Like, yeah, here you go. These are good items, right? These are good items. These could help you. And wham! You get fucked over. It's right in the last moment. I'm gonna use this to get another heart. Because why so many keys at this point? At this late point? At this so late point in the game, I get so many bloody keys. Oh, that could have been a real close one. Oh my goodness. Fatty! That was a big one. Okay, so I'm full on everything, to be honest. Oh, that was my bad. Never mind. Wait a minute. If I can get to kill them, English much? Never mind. Took damage. Oh my god, can you stop fucking around, please? Jesus. First of all, it's English. Now it's everything else. Oh my god, can you stop fucking around? Oh, shit. That was a close one. And please, Guppy. Guppy. No, not Guppy. I don't want any of these. Wasn't there a battery or something somewhere? Maybe? Maybe? Oh, a battery? Maybe? Please? Something? I think I used all the batteries, didn't I? Gee. Yeah, I think I did. But, oh, wait. Got the button wrong. But in the I used here as well, right? Yes, I did. But in the hopes that there might be another battery here. Shit. Okay, there's another one. There's the white one. How the hell do you kill the white one? How the fuck do you kill the white one? Oh, thank jeez. Killed it. And there we go. A battery. Oh, no. I don't have the dice. Fudge. I don't have the dice. I just realized that. Damn, how stupid am I? I have the Satanic Bible. Well, at least I got a heart, right? Shit. None of these help me. Well, let's go up. Because why not? After all we did, of course we're gonna go to heaven. Right? The fuck is this? It's empty. I literally stood almost next to the bomb. Next to the tear bomb. I might get from... I might get from this another heart. It depends. Maybe. That's big as maybe. This is Balls of Steel. Daddy Long Legs! How the hell did he hit me from there? I call bullshit. Oof, okay, he died? Why the hell did I went in here? Bombs are keys. That doesn't really help me, does it? Oh my god. I'm stupid. I'm really stupid. Fistula. That kind of sounds a bit like from Dracula, doesn't it? A bit, yeah. But still, it's not the same thing. So you see? Oh, shit, run away! And I got two spiders. Oh, should I use the book now? Yeah, never mind. Should I use the book now? In the hopes? No, I'm not gonna use amnesia. Not that bloody stupid. Why are you both running at me? Oh my shit! Ugh, that was really bad. And I have full. Please, can I get to Isaac already? Like, please? Please, let me get to Isaac already. He cannot be that far, still. Did he just kill his brother? Maybe. Who knows? No one was there to see now, was it? The hermit. Yes, let's use the hermit. Oh my god, he teleported me over here! Yeah, I don't want to get a card anymore. Monstro version 2.0. How the fuck did that happen? Like, how? Just how and at what degree of angle? How exactly did that happen? I do not understand it. And why would you give me money? But you know I can use now my bombs. How did that hit me? How did that hit me? That hit me again. That hit me again. Are you serious right now? At this point, I just don't want to play anymore. He's cheating. Isaac is fucking cheating. I'm gonna use the book right now. I'm gonna use the bloody book right now. I'm gonna use the bloody book right now on him. And I went right into that. Nothing's gonna help me at this point. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh bloody shit. Little Grim's the only one that can help me. Okay, don't fuck this up, please. Don't fuck this up, please. Please do not fuck this up. Little Brim, I am counting on you. Yeah, never mind. Little Brim, I got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. So, we're going to the chest. Let's hope. Yeah, and now you get here, you fucking asshole. I'm gonna get you either way. If I get this, Giga Fart. Yeah, that did not help. That did not do shit for me. Oh my god. How the fuck am I supposed to do anything with this asshole on my tail? Okay, there's no way I can... Bob's... Oh, Mom's knife. That's it. GG. G fucking G. That's it, I won. I won the game. Yes, because I have Mom's knife. Just because of Mom's knife, I want... Oh, and Monstro's too. Yeah, I don't really want it. Blast damage. I should get Bob Jordan head just to get him out of the item pool. Reed, I hate you so much. Like, honestly, I really loathe you a lot. I don't have that many hearts, so I really need to be careful. Oh, if I could get Guppy, that would just be like the coup d'etat. No, not coup d'etat, what the hell am I saying? That would be the piece de resistance. Oh god, what am I hearing? Is this... That's Mega Great... Oh, Mega Lust? No, that's not Mega Lust. Oh, shite, you son of a bitch. No, this is Envy, right? I'm gonna post this on the Facebook. I have no idea how to call it now. I'm so happy on the Facebook page, on the group of the Binding of Isaac. Oh my god, I'm not gonna believe this. I have to get the seed. Shit, I have to get the seed. I forgot about that one. Oh, and sad onion. Oh, dead onion, sorry. So the seed is XXZZHXGZX. Awesome. Just fucking phenomenal, man. That was a close one. I almost ran into him. Oh no, not the bomb. Not the troll bomb. No. Okay, he's dead. Never mind. Okay, let's get another heart. Let's go for... I want to say Lucky first, but at this point, Lilahorn, his counterpart, took the serious level upon himself. This is Famine. Yes. And now, Blue Sad Fuck, I will make you... I will give you a reason to be sad, you sad fuck. Oh my god. Ew! Can you please stop hitting me? Can you please the fuck stop hitting me? Oh my god, this is gonna be bad. Yeah, never mind. Like, I won. I won. Oh yeah! Thank y'all for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a comment, leave a like. How would have you done it different? And in the comments, leave me please written how fast did you did it? Because apparently it took me 1 hour more or less. So yeah, thank y'all for watching. Tune in next time.